Ça va bien. Are you happy now?
Now we have a coach from France. We just chose him. His name is Denis Carré. I know him quite well. We're very good friends. Tinashe is asking if you have extra wines, which you're going to pack in your cars, which we can test. Something interesting.
Oh, we can test at your house.
Okay, that's good.
Test the wholesaler at your house.
So, Denis, do you want to give your money at the airport or what? The 400 euro?
Yeah, it's better because I need it anyway because I'm not rich.
But you get the other 400 after the competition.
Yeah,
that's what we agreed. We can't give you everything because maybe you run away from Team Zimbabwe, then what?
And then you go to Team Monaco.
Thanks.
Love you too. Pass our regards to Alex. Okay. Bye bye. Merci.
Oh, Denis Carré.
He's a French crazy character, but in a good way.
His knowledge is just amazing. He's more like wine encyclopedia. He was once the best wine taster in the world. And we're also gonna cut some costs because we didn't have enough budget to get a coach from this side, fly him to overseas, so he's there already.
Denis is a spectacular man, very bizarre. You like the guy or you hate the man?
Do you think you can irritate?
Oh, immediately. When you speak loudly, you irritate people. You want to test? When you speak too much, you irritate people again. I like to interrupt people who are speaking together. I love it. One morning I wake up and I say to my wife, I have one good news and one bad news. I give you all my fortune and I leave immediately. 2 minutes. Because she was too much for me.
Okay.
Blah, 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 crying. She was never satisfied by my behavior. So I said, it's better to be free alone. Bye. I love to be alone on the back. I have no stress on the back and I just feel serenity. Freedom. Freedom. La liberté. I live now day after day. Maybe I want to be poor. Why to be a wealthy man?
Denis has been a friend for almost 20 years. When I met him, I organized one competition, and I must say, I was impressed. Is he still a good taster? No, he's not as good as he used to be. That's clear, and he admits it.
I remember well my very first sip of wine. I didn't like it.
A few years ago, none of us had ever tasted wine before.
You've got these coasts, they get uprooted from their own country. Forced over the border into a foreign country, no knowledge of wine, what do they end up doing?
Things were really tough in Zimbabwe, and I really experienced that myself. I reside in South Africa, but I would die in Zimbabwe.
don't think anyone would say that Zimbabwe was in any way famous for wine, or, you know, there's hardly wine and Zimbabwe in the same sentence.
They ask you about what kind of wines do you know. I only knew red and white.
Yeah, I felt it was like a busy day as well.
Sangiovese, Chianti, 2011.
Okay.
Like Egypt putting together a team of skiers to go and compete in the Winter Olympics.
We're ready to go, ready to conquer the world.
It's like the Olympics of wine tasting. It's extremely difficult. It requires a lot of work and a bloody bit of luck.
The odds are stacked against them. To train for a competition where the wine could come from anywhere in the world.
Even in the car we're tasting, everywhere we can.
We're proud to welcome you because you're the best palates in the world.
トップソムリエが火花を散らす選手権会場にカメラが潜入。チームジンバブエの挑戦が奇跡を起こす。
2001
チームジンバブエのソムリエたち。